You can have a bird's eye view of Greystones and the Irish Sea.